This question is asking you to make an inference based on the information in the story. Remember that when you make an inference, you're determining something, even if the author does not directly state it. What can the reader infer according to the story?